Go away, devil. I'm gonna heal myself now. Oh yeah. Now what happens? Let's save. Oh. Oh, treasure box. Armor of God was found? Oh, let's put on the armor of God. Wait. But I just found armor of God. Jackie Chan's been looking for it. Seems to reflect curses. The fuck? Okay.
Oh, okay. I'm all the way over here.
I must perform 7 miracles. Okay. So that's my goal. Thank you. Thank you. You can walk. Okay, that's it. What does the shrine lady do? That's all I get? I cure you of your paralysis, and all I get is a thank you? Bitch! Fuck you. I'll break your legs again. Wanna know a secret? Yes, you must perform 7 miracles to beat this game, and you have done 1 so far. So I know I finally got objectives. So there must be things I have to do, so I need to get to level 7. Let's read this book. Let's just do. I'm out of taxes, please come back later. The fuck? I'm out paying taxes, or something like that. Collecting taxes? That sounds oddly familiar. I swear I read it in the Bible doing about something like that. Let's play a game. Try to guess my name. They're all Mary. Why is everyone named Mary? Mary. Yes, here, have a few loaves of bread and some fish. Oh yeah, I got bread and fish. Hey. Hey, how can I help you today? I want to buy a whip. These rebels attack twice every turn. Wow. Alright, let's buy bread. I'm gonna start whipping some bitches now. I got a whip. I can't use. Alright. Jesus, you suck. You can't do shit. Just kidding, I'm sorry, Lord. I didn't mean that. Jesus, thank you so much for everything you've done for me, Lord. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you. You dumb suck. You're the coolest of the coolest. And the beast of all beasts. Where did John go? Where has John the Baptist gone to? Yes, that's what I want to know. Let's heal myself. Everyone's healing. Oh! The fuck? Oh, I thought he was following me. So I'm fully healed. Who are you? Didn't talk to you. Once I bought a camel. It had a flat tire. So I left it in the desert, and the camel became a spire. Actually, that never happened. Oh, I'm a poet. But I'm just kidding. I'm sorry. But where has John the Baptist gone? He does not seem to speak. Perform miracle. You can speak now. Thanks. I can finally speak. Yay! Yay! You ungrateful bastard. Go burn in hell. So we learned sight. We'll give you sight. Yay, I can see clearly now. The rain is gone. I should write that down. And so that is how that's the history of how that song was made. I can see clearly now. The rain is gone. It's because Jesus cured this blind man on the street. And then he was like, oh my gosh, I can see clearly now. The rain is gone. Oh, I should write that down. And then 2,000 years later, it became a popular song. Boom. That's history for you. Alright, got the whip. Got the whip. Ah, dying. Dude, poison. Let's save. Let's eat some bread. Bread. I think that's all the bread I need. Wow, Judas Iscariot. Nice whip. I could swap it for my noose, but I'd rather have both. Pink demon. Okay. Let's wreck you. Oh my god! Oh, dude, I am not winning this fight. This game is pretty hard, not gonna lie.
Alright, let's start leveling up.
Of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
All right, let's try this again. Let's eat loads of bread. Okay, I have a lot of HP. I should be able to get off 4 attacks, because if he misses, so that's 1600 HP. Come on, yes! Ah, Pink Demon, you have been defeated. I will take your whips and noose. After running around for 40 days and 40 nights, I found my first apostle, but he's not a usable character. I am still by myself, which is stupid. Oh, look at all these apostles. Hey, I'm Andrew. My brother is fishing now. May I join you? Yes, 2 out of 12. Please call me Judas, but my namesake is quite infamous. May I join you? Yes, 3 out of 12. I'm also called James, but my father is called Alphaeus. May I join you? 4 out of 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there are 3 apostles here. Okay. Let's round them up. Oh, there's another one. Thomas, it's me. May I join you? Apostle number 5 gained. Oh, there's another one. Pick you up, bitch. You might. My name is John. James is my brother. May I join you? Yes. 6 out of 12. Damn, there's so many apostles. Fancy anything? Yes. I would like... Why is bread so expensive here? But fish is cheaper here. So each city has different prices for different things. Oh, okay. That's cool to know. I'll buy... The sword is super cheap here. Egg is mega expensive. Old rope used in farmsteads. Old jar. Alright, let's pick up these just in case. We never know when we need them. Never know. And let's pick up more healing stuff. Cause why the fuck not? Water's super expensive here though. Why? I don't know. Let's sneak through here. Who are you? Are you a joinable character? Thank you. Oh, you had the leprosy. I cured you of leprosy. Oh! Ooh. Hey, I'm Simon the Zealot. The other Simon's fishing now. May I join you? Okay. Armor of God was found. That's 2 armor of gods. And who is this woman? Who is the woman? My name is... Everyone's Mary. Just... All the girls in this game is married, okay? I'm not even gonna ask why. They just are. I have 7! What more do you want? God. Penis proxy.
Alrighty guys, I had to end it right there. Still looking for the apostles. But if you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe. It'll really help me out. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Stay jank, my friends. Bye!